Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to play the Valorant game on my Windows 10 PC, and it shows there was an error occurring to the platform and please restart your game client. And in bottom it also shows one error code. So how to fix this problem on your Windows PC? But unfortunately, if I try to exit this game, this quiet option is not working. Then how to force close this Valorant? So by simply press the following keys on your keyboard, Ctrl Alt Delete, and then select Task Manager. So here you can locate that Valorant and then click to force close it. But friends, don't worry about this error code 59, because this problem is occurred due to the maintenance process, and they mention exact reason for that kind of error messages. And this error is mostly occurred on Windows platforms, and the regions affected is Asia Pacific. So don't try to change any settings on your Windows PC. So once the maintenance process is completed, this error code is automatically gone. And this is the main content of this tutorial. So for more tech information, just subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.